Welcome back to the Kitty Kingdom, where we unravel the enigmatic world of our feline companions. I'm thrilled to present the highly anticipated second installment of our series, Learn the Seven Signs Your Cat is Protecting You. After the overwhelming response to part one, where we uncovered the subtle ways our cats safeguard their territory, we've been inundated with requests for more insights into our furry friends' protective instincts. And so, due to popular demand, we proudly present the next chapter in the saga of feline guardianship. In this captivating journey, we delve deeper into the mysterious behaviors of our beloved cats, exploring seven additional signs that your cat is the unsung hero of your household. From strategic purring to stealthy surveillance, each revelation will leave you marveling at the profound bond between humans and their furry protectors. And remember to stick around for the bonus real-life heroic cat event at the end, where a cat defeated a dog to take care of her owner. You won't want to miss this incredible story. So, dear viewers, prepare to be spellbound. Sit back, relax, and allow us to guide you through the captivating world of feline guardianship. First, does your feline friend love wandering around your home at odd hours? It's not just a random walk. Cats have an age-old instinct to patrol their territory, and your home is no exception. This behavior harks back to their wild ancestors who would stake out their hunting grounds, marking their territory, and keeping a keen eye for any potential threats. In the modern day, your cat's territory extends to your home, which it considers a safe haven. The seemingly aimless strolls your cat takes around the house are actually calculated patrols. From the living room to the kitchen, the hallway to your bedroom, your cat is surveying its domain. Believe it or not, your furry companion is keeping a vigilant eye out for anything out of the ordinary. This behavior is reassuring proof of their instinct to protect their territory, which, happily for us, includes our homes. Your cat's midnight strolls are its way of keeping a protective watch over your home. Second, ever found your cat sitting by the door? It's not waiting for you to let it out. You see, our feline friends are more than just adorable balls of fur. They're also natural-born protectors. When your cat chooses to sit or lie by the door, it's adopting the role of a door sentry. This furry guard is keeping an eye on the entrance to its territory, which in this case happens to be your home. Cats are territorial creatures. They stake out their claim and protect it fiercely. So when they position themselves by the door, they're essentially monitoring the entry point to their dominion. This behavior can serve as a deterrent to potential intruders. It's their way of saying, "This is my territory. Enter at your own risk." So, the next time you see your cat by the door, remember, it's not simply lounging around, it's on duty, standing guard, ensuring your home is well protected. Your cat isn't just lounging by the door, it's standing guard. Are you enjoying our content? If you're captivated by the fascinating world of felines and want to learn more, don't forget to subscribe to The Kitty Kingdom. Our channel is filled with insightful and entertaining videos all about our furry friends. If you found this video helpful, give it a like. Your support helps us create more content for all you cat lovers out there. And don't keep these feline facts to yourself. Share this video with your friends, family, and fellow cat enthusiasts. Let us now get back to our video and see how our lovely cats act as guardians. Third, think your cat's purring is just a sign of contentment? Think again. Now, we're not saying that a purring cat isn't a happy one, quite the contrary. But have you ever noticed your furry friend purring louder and more rhythmically when you're feeling low or anxious, or perhaps even when they're nestled next to you at night? That's not just them expressing their contentment, it's much more than that. Cats are intuitive creatures. They can sense our emotions, our fears, our joys. And when they sense that we need them, they step up to the plate, becoming our protectors in their own unique way. That rhythmic, soothing purr you hear, it's their way of wrapping you in a warm, comforting blanket of protection. It's their way of saying, "I'm here for you, and I'm keeping an eye out for you." So next time you hear that soothing purr, remember, that soothing purr could very well be your cat's way of saying, "I've got your back." Fourth, does your cat make strange noises or act erratically at times? It's not just being quirky. In fact, these peculiar behaviors may be your feline friend's unique way of raising the alarm. Cats have an uncanny knack for sensing things that we humans might miss. From a stranger lurking at your doorstep to a gas leak you're yet to detect, your cat's behavior can act as an early warning system. When your cat starts acting out of character, it's worthwhile to pause and take note. Is it hissing at an empty corner, pacing anxiously, or maybe it's making a sound you've never heard before? These seemingly odd behaviors could be your cat's attempt to alert you to a potential threat. Being in tune with your cat's behavior not only deepens your bond, but could also save you from potential harm. So the next time you find yourself wondering why your cat is acting strangely, remember, your cat isn't just being a drama queen. It's trying to alert you to something it senses as potentially dangerous. Fifth, does your cat exhibit a curious fascination with new objects or areas in your home? It's not just nosiness. Cats are naturally curious creatures, and their investigative nature serves a practical purpose. By thoroughly inspecting unfamiliar objects or spaces, your cat is conducting reconnaissance, assessing potential risks, and ensuring the safety of their domain. So, if your cat takes a keen interest in something out of the ordinary, rest assured, they're just doing their part to keep your home secure. Sixth, does your cat exhibit a heightened sense of alertness whenever a new person enters your home? It's not just curiosity at play. Cats are discerning creatures, and they're quick to assess potential threats to their territory. When a stranger crosses the threshold, your cat's instincts kick into overdrive. That intense stare and cautious approach aren't just for show, they're a demonstration of unwavering vigilance. Your cat's keen observation of newcomers serves as an added layer of security, ensuring that only trusted individuals are welcomed into their domain. Seventh, ever noticed your cat slipping into the bathroom with you, their watchful eyes fixed on your every move? It's not just curiosity about your hygiene routine. Cats are intuitive creatures, attuned to their owner's habits and routines. When your feline companion accompanies you to the bathroom, they're not just seeking company, they're also fulfilling their role as guardians of their kingdom. As you attend to your personal needs, your cat remains by your side, ever vigilant and ready to spring into action at the first sign of danger. Their presence offers a sense of comfort and security, knowing that you're not alone even in the most vulnerable moments. Whether they perch on the edge of the bathtub or curl up on the bath mat, your cat's silent presence serves as a reassuring reminder that they've got your back, even in the most private of spaces. So if you ever find yourself with a furry bathroom buddy, take comfort in knowing that your cat is fulfilling their duty as your loyal protector, ensuring that no harm befalls you while you attend to your daily rituals. Let's revisit an extraordinary real-life tale that captivated the world. In Bakersfield, California, young Jeremy Triantafilo was riding his bike when a neighbor's dog suddenly attacked him. In a moment of sheer panic, the family cat, Tara, sprang into action. Charging at the dog with fierce determination, Tara forced it to retreat, saving Jeremy from further harm. This heroic rescue, captured on CCTV, quickly went viral. Tara's brave act is a powerful testament to the protective instincts of our feline companions. Despite their often aloof demeanor, cats are capable of immense courage and loyalty. Tara's story is a shining example of how cats can act as true guardians of their home and family. So, next time your cat follows you or keeps a watchful eye on their surroundings, remember Tara's heroism. It's a reminder that our furry friends are always ready to protect us, proving they are much more than just cuddly companions. They are true defenders of their realm. So, what have we learned today about our feline protectors? Well, we've seen that cats are not just cuddly companions, but also vigilant guardians of our homes. They maintain a watchful eye on their surroundings, acting as our very own personal security system. From their vigilant patrols to their comforting cuddles, cats demonstrate their love and loyalty in countless ways. Remember, these are just a few examples of the many ways cats protect their homes and families. Every cat is unique, and they'll express their protective instincts in their own special way. So, pay attention to your feline friend's behavior, appreciate their efforts, and cherish the bond you share. And don't forget to show your appreciation for the kitty kingdom by liking this video, subscribing to our channel, and sharing it with your fellow cat lovers. Stay tuned for more exciting adventures in the world of cats, and remember, every cat has a superhero within.